number one. I was taking a walk along the path through the forest with the family of my dogs. At that time we found the female puppy, about 2 months old, in the illegal garbage dump. As I felt sorry for it, I picked it up. However, she must have been distrustful of humans and resisted furiously. When she was taken to my house, she returned to the lovely puppy in my arms. I got angry against the person who had thrown her away. I was sorry to find that she must have been too much starved of affection. As she has been injured, I treated and put her in a dog cage. She is groaning now with pain. As I gave her a painkiller, she may get well tomorrow if things go well. I am going to bring her up as she may have something to do with me. My family is going to be full of dogs. Male number 2. The puppy, which I picked up the other day, died about 3 o'clock this morning. When I woke up, I found her body hard. I did not think she would die because she had no serious wound outside. She seemed to have serious injury like a visceral cleft in the internal organs. Yes, that reminds me of something. When I picked her up and made her posture change, she barked and groaned with pain. The words of encouragement and painkiller seemed not to have been effective. Her face in death showed her pain. However, it is consoling to think that she drank last milk with the sign of relief when she was held in my arms. She seemed to get out of the cage and try to sleep beside me and dogs a little before her death. She seemed to die a little after I returned her to the cage. She must have been thrown away from the car, according to my imagination. Maybe she suffered a visceral cleft when she hit the branch. I showed my dogs the puppy, whose body was wound round and round by the toilet paper. Even though they are dogs, they seem to find the situation when I am offering incense sticks, they keep quieter than usual. We keep vigil with my dogs over the puppy, who have not lived in a warm circumstance. I wished her to be born under the good keeper when she is born again. Tomorrow I am going to bury her in the mountainous forest where a lot of narcissus grows in colonies. Now I think she wanted to die beside me, because she was unhappy. Male number 3. This morning my dogs and I went to the place where I had chosen as the place for the burial yesterday, and there I buried the puppy which I had picked up. The puppy, which is given milk by the mother dog, is the loveliest in its life, isn't it? The puppy during the loveliest period of time is kept by the keeper. However, it must suffer a miserable fate when it grows up and gets less lovely because it is thrown away. That's why it needs to be given bait, for it has grown to be able to be independent. Moreover, when it is thrown away, agony and pain are given to it. It is just the same with the deed of Satan, who does the same thing to human beings. I felt even pity to the keeper rather than anger. What is Satan doing to humans?